CDC now says that if you've been vaccinated, fully vaccinated, you've waited the appropriate amount of time for your vaccine to be effective, that you probably can go maskless. And that, you know, you can hang out in public without a mask. Well, I think that's incredibly dangerous and disingenuous. So we've got a nation of people who are anti-maskers and anti-vaxxers and who still refuse to acknowledge that the virus is a serious thing. And, you know, millions, over 2 million people have died in the world and almost 600,000 in the U.S. have died from this disease. And no, there's no way that even if you were to pretend that half of those were not COVID, that's still an incredible amount of extra deaths outside of the norm. And to now tell people that it's finally safe to go out there without a mask is madness. Remember, the CDC told us not to wear masks at the start of the pandemic because it was dangerous to wear a mask. And so people said, oh, we can't wear a mask because that's going to make you sick. And maybe 30 some plus thousand people in New York City might still be alive had they been told to wear a mask at the start of this pandemic. And now we're hearing the CDC pull the same bullshit again. Just keep wearing your masks, people. Even if you're vaccinated, you can still get it. You can still give it. Because when you have a contagious disease, you're contagious. And you don't know how contagious you are. Even though it's reduced, even though the chances of having it badly are reduced, even though the chances of giving it to someone are reduced, it's still out there and there's still people running around who aren't vaccinated, who want to be vaccinated and can't get vaccinated because they live in places like Florida. And you gotta be careful. This isn't over yet. Really, it's not over yet. Yeah, it's not business as usual. Well, it will be business as usual because, you know, the businesses want it to be business as usual. So the CDC is helping them out. Oh yeah, okay, we'll make sure these people can go to work without having to impose mask policies on them. You know that's what it's really about.